it's gone really well for Newcastle. I think it's boosted everyone's spirit. I think we're going to actually stay up now with this confidence for a match against Fulham next. I think it's gone really well. I think everyone will be pleased.
The atmosphere now is tremendous. Play the hearts out and the results.
Obviously jubilant. I think the whole town is, isn't it? Everybody's jumping, aren't they?
Wasn't too bad. Good results. Right time. Not a fantastic performance, but they've got the 3 points, which is the main thing. So hopefully 3 points against Fulham and we'll steal.
Obviously the confidence of going to the next match. We hope we get 3 points there and maybe steal a point Aston Villa. So there's still all the confidence there, all the hope that they will stay up in this season.
I think like both teams were like really nervous. I think we just like edged it and they got like nervous of us. I think we won the better games of the season.
Well, let's hope we can carry it on Saturday. Another 3 points on Saturday. Just about safe then, aren't we?
Delighted obviously with the win, but still not safe yet. We've still got another 3 points in the
group. Come on, Newcastle!